alina okugamba ki twabadde twogere kulo ate nokola ki nenovaako aluringi yuleta So that one is an overpass for the pedestrians. Okay, thank you. It's clearly visible now. See the underpass now when we are here. So now they are constructing another one. So there will be four vehicles in the underpass, then four others will be passing up. Yeah. See now the works. They have started laying the tarmac on this side of the road. Last week we were here, 2 weeks ago. They are just flattening it by that. I'm here. So now they have started laying. You see, that is the gravel they are putting. So now the road is clearly visible from this point. Please subscribe to my channel. Yeah, and like this video. Thank you. Let's continue where they end. That's where I will stop, because it continues up to Mukwana there, near Mukwana complex. The buildings of Mukwana where they are, that's where it stops. At this end you can see, clearly see the works here now. I think you see that is the pedestrian overpass, because it will be a lot of traffic passing there. So the pedestrians have to be catered for passing up. Yeah. This is the railway station. Those are the wagons you see there. Part of the wagons. I will stop where the work stop. That's where I'm going to stop. Yes, sir. Such Vapima, Vapima. Such a
Rover.
This is good. Looks like it works. I did. I saw people passing and I thought it was a waste. Sorry.
Yeah?
Tell me about what you told.